Okay, so tonight we're making yuca fries, the seasoned chili yuca fries out of our book, Cut the Crap Kitchen Costa Rica, how to cook in Costa Rica on a budget. And I just wanted to point out a quick tip. You need the bigger peeler on this one. So these yuca have a very thick skin, and I've tried peeling them with the cheaper one. This works great for carrots and stuff, but you need the heavy duty one for the yuca. That's our tip.